In July 1405, ancient records tell of a Chinese emperor who orders an armada of 300 ships and 30,000 men to set sail for the Western Seas. In charge is one of the greatest seafarers of all time, Admiral Zheng He. At the heart of his fleet are huge treasure ships, almost double the size of any other ship of the time. These ships are laden with gifts for the rulers of the many lands he visits. Spanning three decades, Zheng He